Today's Thursday, April 12th, 2012. I'm on the way to my contract job. Really tough when you barely get 2 hours of sleep a night, and that's with your medication. Smart on an uphill with the red light, you shouldn't need to brake until you get to the very end. Oh, today's gonna be really fucking long. Exam number two tonight. Data structures class, 7 to 10 p.m. and it's 10 a.m. right now. How do you think I'm gonna feel in 12 hours? Nice sneaky spot to hang out and catch speeders. I'm sure you didn't see him, he's back there directly after the bridge.
to take with me on this trip. Now, this ride is gonna blow your mind, cause the places we hang are gonna be so hip. I'm gonna turn you all into some people who are really deep down into what's happening. Get inside the GBE and let me take you soul traveling.
Quick, it's green, let's go!
Oh, it's another, yeah. See, it's like, I don't know the timing of the better guys. Sidewalk and do more of that little bricky brick, or is this the resealing? You got the tar truck. Where is W? Where is W? Where is W?
Strike again.
Like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California,
I swear, I think there's more signs involved with the whole labeling of water you're not really supposed to drink. And maybe that whole sign and coloring of pipes differently might have different cost analysis compared to, you know, not having the signs and the inability to drink. Thank you.